Alright. Welcome to Dark Souls No Firekeepers. And no Yoel.
Oh yeah, I forgot the lines already. With Brent and Ryan.
I'm Brent Phillips.
Yay, I'm Ryan Kramer.
So the idea here is we can never level up, but we have chosen classes, that's why we're not naked with a club. And we gave ourselves untrue dark rings from other characters, so we both don't glow. And yeah, I gave myself this sword because it takes forever to grind and you get it in like the second area, so it's not very special.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Any more preamble, or where are we going?
I don't think so. It's just
You wanna go, is it the bow over here? There's something over here. Do you wanna go get it? Or just leave it alone?
If you want the bow. I mean, we'll need it for pulling, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I don't know if I need the bow. We're going to have to deal with your favorite kind of enemy over here.
Well, I think we'll take care of him pretty good.
Well, this weapon is super powerful.
Yeah, your polearm.
Oh, too slow.
Didn't kill him, though. Alright.
I mean, I guess you could just go kill this guy, is the thing to do.
No, we want the Titanite Shard.
Fine.
Let's do it right.
Well, I'm gonna kill the other guy. I wonder if you can, like, trade aggro on him and have him be a little more manageable.
He hasn't changed for me.
Oh, really? He's, like, attacking me.
There he goes.
He's fully transformed.
I think I've got his attention.
Do you?
No.
He's beating the crap out of me.
Killing him. There he goes. Tide night. Here's the bow.
Nice.
No, that's not the bow. The bow's over here.
Maybe the bow's on the other one.
No.
Is it the binoculars over here?
No, the binoculars are over at the other side, like above the dead dragon. That was supposed to be the bow. I'm so confused right now.
What was it?
No, I do have a bow. I think I don't know what's happening.
Okay. Go back and consult the tape. That might have worked perfectly.
Where'd you go?
Well, I kind of went back, but we had to go back.
We did.
And I started fucking around with this guy. This goes. Oh, what? He wasn't doing anything, man.
You sure?
Must be a dick.
What about those guys?
Oh, God. I hear it happen back there. I say you'd be pretty careful since I only have half Estus.
Why do you have half Estus?
Because I went into your world.
Oh, I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah.
I thought it was just everyone else had shitty,
I mean, okay. I'm pretty sure that's it. I mean, you would deal with them later? Go up here first?
Yeah, I was just killing that guy because he calls everyone into do the murders. I like that guy over there. Some of my firebombs back. Yeah, we gotta get these binoculars. Most important item in the game.
It's critical. How are you gonna see this dragon if you don't? Kill all these guys over here. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, see, that weapon is hugely more powerful than You think we should have?
Charged up our two.
Well, all right. Maybe your starter. Maybe I just have a weak one. I charge up our twos. Don't do anything like that.
Wait, hold on. Don't run up. Don't trigger Dragon Face if you can.
Okay.
You want to run straight through and get to the mimic?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you better get up here.
What, yeah, you do that right
let's
now?
Let's do it, yeah. You have more time okay. right now.
I usually wait. Let him kill all these guys. We're now not dead. And are killed, they killed me. Oh, this was a bad plan.
Was it? Or did you just not do it right?
I'm pretty sure the record will show I died back here with my shield up defending you while you slowly opened the door.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. God, it spawned me, like, right next to people attacking me.
So do I need to go back? I guess so.
Well, I mean, I just need to, or I need to get to where you are, one or the other. This is going to continually be a problem.
Well, just don't die, man.
Well, don't come up with stupid strategies. It will not be a problem.
Well, I'm gonna open this door over here. I'm tempted to run straight through, not do anything, and grab the other fire. Which is what I'm gonna do. Hopefully,
I mean, okay.
I'm not gonna interact with- oh shit. And then I'll port back to you.
Okay, well, I'm making my way to you, but...
Oh. Well... Oh shit. Apparently I can't do the fire while people are on me? There we go. So wait, where are you?
well, right now I'm in the room where I complained about how much damage your R2 did. I am working my way down. So I'm almost to the dragon.
Alright, well, stop moving. I'm gonna come to you.
Okay. I'm at the bottom of the ladder in that room.
Alright, I can get there pretty quick.
Although I didn't go the other way. Get the shard and do all that crap.
I mean, I guess we'll do that on your playthrough. We're gonna have to do everywhere twice.
Well, right, but this is sort of doing that. So.
Yeah, we're gonna do it on camera, man.
Oh. No one will believe it happened.
I mean, why don't we just say that we beat the game and cancel the series?
We did beat the game, so I think we're good.
Alright. Coming down the stairs. We go to the ladder, I mean.
Okay.
Alright, I'm in this, like, little jail cell thing.
Alright, just pissed off the dragon. I'm coming back. I see your sign. Well, so if we're doing these, like, a playthrough at a time, shouldn't I go back to your world?
Oh, yeah. You should put down your summon sign.
Okay. It is done.
There's somebody to cancel mine? Yeah. There's yours.
Yeah, so we just need to be careful. Although, I don't know how we don't die all the time in this sort of style, but
yeah.
This is going to make this kind of annoying.
Especially later. Right now, you don't really have an excuse. You're not any less powerful than you should be. Whoops.
What? Oh, you hit the bonfire?
So?
My excuse is that that was a bad idea.
That's fair.
Also, all these enemies were alive again, too. They were dead last time I saw them.
Alright, so you wanna go up?
Whoa, do we wanna kill the mimic? Get the axe?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Fire's still here, FYI.
But it's a good time to run, though. He's not doing anything. I mean, do either of us want the axe?
It would be good to have.
Well,
oh, guys, should have bought an undead harder charm. Don't have one. Then you wouldn't have to fight him at all. All right, here we go. Ow.
He will not switch aggro. He just doesn't care.
Oh, he did though.
Yeah. Get him. Okay. Ooh, get away from me! Oh my god!
I got him.
Nice. Okay.
In a different playthrough, okay. I was farming that dude for the helmet of avarice or whatever. The like helmet that looks like one of them.
Yeah. You can get it from any of them? I thought it came from like the last one.
Nope, it's any of them. And if you put
okay.
them. Oh fuck, I just died.
Yeah, you had no help.
Oh, well.
No.
Somebody should have been paying attention.
Yes. I almost said something, and then I said, nah, he'll figure it out.
I don't remember getting hit.
Yeah, I think the mimic almost killed you. Okay.
Alright. Can't do this forever, because gonna run out of embers.
Yeah. Fortunately, that's like, if I die, it doesn't use up my ember. It's just, if you die.
Right.
Well, I'm in the mimic room. I can drop it.
I'm working my way there. Just running past everyone. Alright, it's breathing fire. Alright, on. Alright, you're at the bottom level?
Now it's at the top of the ladder.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, it's there.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Right, unhappy.
So I didn't realize this, but I think he's the dragon you kill way later in the game.
I guess he's not a dragon, right? Wyvern.
Well, he is the wyvern you kill way later in the game.
Like one of the two at the castle?
Yeah, because if you come back later, he's not here.
Yeah. You can also just kill... Well, so I wonder if you kill him now, if he doesn't show up later.
I know you could kill him now.
Yeah, if you go out by the bow, kill him eventually. Just kind of a pain in the ass.
Does he drop it?
I think so. Yeah. I don't know what.
Oh, it makes me fat roll.
You have to
use this. There we go. Now the cape.
Excellent. Okay.
Well, I already have the...
I guess I probably can't get it. Right?
I don't think so. I don't know.
Yeah, let me go check.
For the shot, there's also... I think there's a Titanite shard on the other side of this... thing.
Maybe. I can't get any items, but... Yeah, I can't use the modifier. I can't do anything other than fight stuff. Open all doors, right. Maybe.
Well, let's go get that shortcut and then kill Vordt.
Okay.
That guy's like way over here. What is he doing?
Oh, he's over there. Do it. Yes.
You know you can knock this guy off before he gets over here.
Knock the other one off. It's very successful.
Alright, I got firebombs ready.
Hold on. That's not dead. Someone was fucking around with him instead of killing him.
You mean he was
still investigating?
Was he my guy?
What? No. Okay.
Do this.
Yeah, I mean, I really think we could trade aggro on him and kill him. That worked pretty well.
I think I have gotten aggro.
Have you? Because he's still attacking me. I'm gonna go running at me.
Firebomb him.
You gotta get in there and get some hits while that's going. He's kind of stunned for a second. There he goes, I got it.
Alright, let's go. Okay, nice shard. Let's kill this guy for the ember. Come on. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose this guy.
Chase it this way.
Oh my god.
Wow. Okay.
I missed him. So now I don't have
ember
the rock.
For you.
I'll have to come back at some point. God, that's a big deal.
Well, we can go reset at the bonfire. It's not that far.
Yeah, you're right. Let's do
what
that.
You probably have to kick me out. That's fine.
I think so.
Yeah, I don't think you can rest while there's somebody else here.
Oh, I guess you were dead last time I did it. Sorry, viewers. I'm terrible at killing crystal lizards.
Unfortunately, they'll all get to see it for themselves. Laugh.
Just skip it and say, Ryan screwed this up. So where are you?
Well, I'm back at the same place I was before, though. I'm thinking I could just run to that bonfire. Give me just a second.
Okay.
That would be probably generally useful anyway. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm heading up the stairs now. Can't light the bonfire. A million enemies after me.
Oh, if you shoot the dragon in the arrow, oh my god.
It comes after you?
Yes.
Excellent.
You just burn this whole area. I didn't know that was a thing.
So is he just burning it continuously now, or did he...
I reset again.
Reset?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, maybe he would have kept going. Is that guy alive?
Well, my summon sign is up by the bonfire.
I summoned you. I thought. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did. Oh god, I'm gonna spawn back in that room with the knight, like, right next to me.
Why wouldn't you spawn where you put your... Oh, because you ran off. Maybe. There's a little bit of lag about how it decides positions.
Well, last time, I popped back up right next to a guy with a giant axe.
That's not what I meant
to do. What are you doing? Come down here. You don't have to kill those guys.
Huh? Well, I better do it.
You don't
now.
Have to beat those guys.
No. Where are you?
Where are you?
Let's just pretend like this didn't happen.
Oh, okay.
You get that.
I still don't even know what it was.
There we go. All right.
You get anything for killing this guy again?
No. So I'm gonna run up and then. Oh, he's not dead. Okay. That was weird.
Good deal with your lizard.
Okay.
I see him. He's over there. He's running.
He ran already?
I don't know. He was running.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? You triggered him?
I don't know. I killed him.
Oh, he died.
I killed him.
Okay.
I didn't. He was just like over here in the corner running for some reason.
Oh, I don't know how he got triggered.
Yeah, I didn't know either. You weren't anywhere near him. But yeah, you got the run, yeah.
Yes. Jump, yeah.
Watch out again.
Firebombs. And another raw jam.
Wow, nice. Okay.
I can drop it for you if you want.
Yeah, I mean, go get mine anyway.
Well, that might actually be good to do before we switch places.
Yeah, it'll be okay.
Go left first, yeah. I've got an undead hunter charm for the mimics.
Not stand a chance. What is it in here? Is it the key?
Titanite shard. I don't remember where the key is, but I get it every time. Oh, the keys. Yeah, the keys in this room up here.
Oh god, this guy is gonna be so much easier. He's usually such a dick. What the hell are you doing a lot?
I don't know. I don't know where that came from.
Nice. Yeah, fuck you, man. Get that item in the corner back here?
Yes, I will get it. Oh, it's a soul.
Alright, there's no enemies down here. I can just wait for you. Or start clearing this room while you run down there.
Where are you?
We go around here. Yeah. Oh, you drop down? Never done that.
I was gonna get the store.
Oh, I guess I didn't know where that was. Never got that. If you have to drop down to get it.
Someone is throwing firebombs at us.
Yeah, we can kill the guys upstairs. For that. I usually go up there and get the shield. That's what I do first.
Okay.
But I don't know. Too handy. Probably don't need it. And this guy starts with a good shield. Unnecessary.
Alright, they're dead. What shield is it?
It's the first 100% block shield.
The shield.
The silver kite shield?
Yeah. Alright, there's a,
there's a few things in this room.
There's a shard in this corner over here.
Maybe the key is in here?
Where is it? Over here? The key is down the stairs. Where's the shard? What in the world?
I think you have to destroy anything. Did you go behind these? They're like something back
here. Oh, it's over here. Yeah. It's in the other ones. Okay.
Alright, I can't.
Don't go over there. Hold on.
Well, I mean, nothing happens. You can stand here. No one cares.
Oh, you killed the dog already? Okay. Alright, I have the key. I can get Grey Rat out of there. Alright, we're gonna bypass the Wing Knight. Oh,
okay.
Look at that healing.
That's right.
Very nice.
Already not very effective. Can't imagine how great it's going to be later.
Okay, we're going to have to wait.
So, you know, what does he drop?
Not much. He's being weird.
Yeah, he is. I don't know what he's doing.
Maybe we will have to kill him. Alright.
Well, I mean, you still don't have to. I don't think he'll chase you very far.
Okay, well, I'm still gonna do it. Oh, shit.
What?
He's on me.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, yeah. Well, best of luck.
Where are you?
Oh, now I'm down here with him. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he got me.
You've got his bad attention. Wrong. If he would come back up here, we could...
You want to... We should clear this out and get all these embers.
Okay. Oh, you're right.
I mean, embers are useful.
Okay, well, let's kill this guy.
Okay, well, we could trade aggro and be okay, but... We both try and get behind him, but he's just gonna hit us both no matter who has aggro.
Go get him. I've got aggro.
Wonder if that's enough to make him switch. It should be. Yeah, I heard him. Hit him.
That hurt.
Okay.
There we go.
There you go. Nice.
Damn, son of a bitch.
Give you anything?
No.
It's so weird.
Did you just do something?
I healed.
Oh, okay. Watch out. Chugging my PS4.
You what?
I said you're chugging my PS4. It's weird.
Oh, huh. I cannot make this jump to save my life. Yep, that happens over and over again. It hurts me a lot.
I swear I've never not done it.
My last real playthrough, I tried over and over.
Actually pretty good at the jumping.
Well, I felt like I was too. Now I feel differently.
There we go. That was Ring of Sacrifice. Nice. I guess we don't care about souls as much, though.
Yeah. Okay. Do you still... Does it... Do you keep, like, your ember if you die? Does it do anything else?
I think
might just be souls.
Yeah.
This thing back here.
Green blossoms. Thank God.
That's right. I guess I'll just wait. I mean, all you're gonna do is hit this... Are you gonna hit the bonfire?
No, I'm just gonna open the gate and come back.
Well, do you want Estus? I mean, if we're going to fight... We're going straight to Vordt?
Sure. Then let's get the bonfire.
Okay.
Sorry. I didn't mean to actually touch it.
Well, I might have stepped on it. Who knows? But I just need to go back to my world. Oh, gross. No, that's okay. You can summon me up at this bonfire that you're going to.
Okay.
Let's straight. Well, I made some mistakes. Not proud of it.
Yes.
I'm gonna recall. I trust your ability to eliminate these guys. It's gonna take me a minute to get over to you.
Alright. Yeah, I'm not even gonna eliminate anyone. I'm just gonna fucking run. Come here, dog. Didn't kill you? Alright, I'm gonna actually power up my ship.
No. Okay. I would not have gone over here.
I wouldn't normally, but it's actually... I think I can plus one it and raw it, so...
Yeah, that's gonna be a big difference. I don't know if I should stick with this pole arm or do something else.
Well, once we do your run, you can get the raw Astora. So you can actually wield it. And it will be ridiculous.
You could give it to me.
Oh,
but
sure.
Yeah, we could just wait.
It's a plus two.
Plus two what?
I got my weapon to plus two, and we're all...
Oh, nice.
Well, yeah, I'll give it to you when we summon you. No, I'm not gonna use it.
Okay. I mean, if you could, you raw it. You have two raws, right?
Oh, you want me to raw it first?
Then, well, I mean, then I could just give you this raw when I get it, or just save it for whoever needs a weapon upgrade next.
Sure. Okay, that's raw.
Nice, thank you.
I mean, you can just use both. I mean, that polearm has use.
Yeah.
Oh, I had
it works well with the shield. I've never used the Astora. Interesting.
I mean, it's a long sword that's ridiculously good.
Just good, wasn't it?
Okay. Well, that sounds promising from that description.
It does a lot of damage, especially raw. Alright, I'm coming back to High Wall.
Okay, I just put out my summons.
We're gonna give Vordt the old what for.
Do you go do him first, or do you go get the banner?
Oh, I guess I get the banner.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
If we get him... Then if those knights get the drop on us or something, it doesn't matter.
Sure.
I don't think we're gonna have any trouble killing him. So that's probably
why. Yeah. Neither. But now that we've both said that, I'm sure he'll be possible. He's like with one person, he's super easy. With two people, he's just unstoppable.
I hope not. I don't see your thing though.
I put it there.
I believe you. Ah, I hear it. There it is. This armor looks dumb without the other parts. Just go back to my old thing. Oh, maybe I'll put on that. There. My fashion matters a lot.
I understand. I'm here.
Alright, let's do this.
You have a sword for me?
No. Yes. Sorry.
Okay. I appreciate you doing it.
It's this guy.
Thank you. Yeah, that is a nice damage boost. Switch. Now going over weight limit. Yep. Cool. Thank you.
Oh, I triggered the dogs. God damn it. You're very well.
Oh, wow. That is so much more effective against these dogs.
Oh, there's an item over here that I didn't get. Oh, it's throwing knives. You on here?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, boss.
Whoa.
Well, you can take a minute if you want to equip them. Make sure you're ready for that.
Okay. Just for that, I'm going to throw them at Vordt. They're not even poison, though.
No. That would be OP.
Glad we immortalized that in video.
Hit the bonfire again.
I'll be alright.
So, okay. Four.
Yeah, let me get. I think this is an ember.
Okay.
It's not.
Okay. With two people, you don't even have to. You have to kick them. You have to do anything. Okay.
Gotta make sure. All right.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I think. Yeah, I'm stuck on the other side of the fog wall until you activate him.
Well, you have to go all the way across it.
I know.
but you'll spawn like right in his butt. All right, let's do this. He's not here for me yet, but I know he's here. There he is.
I just have a blank screen. Now I saw half a second of a cutscene. Now I'm coming.
Okay.
Oh, I guess it was because you had the cutscene. You got weird. Damn, he got me.
Oh, shit.
He didn't kill me, but he hit me. Uh-oh. I was hoping for a no-hit war run.
There we go.
It's open.
Well, it was no hit for me.
Nice. Oh, I got Ember.
Cool. You were an Ember.
I'm returning back to my world.
Oh, that's right. Well, I'll summon you. I can't summon you here. You're not going to be here.
Nope. Bye.
Back to the high wall?
Yeah, I guess.
That'll be the easiest way to get to the... Once I pick up the banner, then we switch to you.
Well, I wondered if we should just get me over there, and then we'll both be there. You know?
Well, you got to do this whole area if you want, like, the shards and stuff.
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, it would take a minute to get there. I mean, it's up to you. How do you want to play this? I'm not sure what the best strategy is.
Let's go to High Wall. We'll pick you up. We'll go get the banner. And then we'll go do whatever you want.
I mean, I guess I just want the shard. Probably the only thing that really matters.
Well, there's the two puss of men, and then there's the one at the other bonfire, which you already have. I'm not sure there is another. Well, there's the one in that big room where the raw store was.
Yeah.
Where the store was.
I guess I should go there. And
I think that's it.
We get the key and, like, free that NPC.
That's true. Yeah, I haven't freed him either.
Ray Rat.
Did you put it down your set?
I did.
Okay.
You still can't see it?
No.
Oh.
I screwed around and did this spook spell, and the buff icon is a cat.
Hmm. Okay. I don't even know what that does. Spook?
Make sure your footsteps. It's like you're walking everywhere. You can run, but no one will hear you. You just backstab everybody.
Okay. Okay. I don't know why it's called spook. The cat thing makes sense.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know why.
Okay, so are you... You can just give me a minute. You still don't see the sign?
No.
Okay, good. Well, tell me if you do see it.
Okay. Where are you headed?
Well, I'm making mistakes.
Is your plan to go kill Vordt? Because you shouldn't do that.
No, I'm trying to kill this fucking pus. God, he's just... Can't, like, get enough space to do anything. He's a murder machine.
It's all about them rolls. Or you can, if you're doing the one near here, you can run back down the stairs and he'll de-aggro. Sometimes he'll turn around. You just run back up and wail on him a little bit and do it again.
It'd be nice. He's not de-aggroed, but...
Oh yeah, sometimes he'll come down the stairs after you.
I have never seen him do that. I was really just trying to get him in like a firebomb loop, but I can't... He's like too fucking hyper-aggressive. It's fine. If you see the summon sign, you should summon me, because this is not fun to watch.
Yeah, I still
do you see it?
I don't see it.
Okay.
I think something's up.
Well then, I can go like, make sure it's still there, I guess.
Maybe you didn't put it down hard enough.
Probably it.
I mean, am I at the right bonfire?
Well, the high wall, right?
Yeah, okay.
I just killed this puzzle of man and got an ember.
Got a what?
An ember. And a titanite shard.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, embers are small drops from everything.
Okay. Well, it's here, but I can kill it and put another one.
Yeah, you might want to do that. This is the order. Shit.
Well, just come over here. Let's get me over there and kill Vordt, and then we'll both be very close. So if we die again, it's not a big deal.
So, what are you telling me?
Put your summon sign down.
Okay.
Let me summon you. Clear this area.
Okay. But you don't have a shortcut.
Well, right. We're just going to have to clear the area real quick. But okay, I think we can blast through it.
I mean, you got that titanite shard over there.
We should just go...
to the other bonfire?
Yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything I need. I didn't get the bow, I guess.
You were just there.
Oh. It's the same thing that happened to you happened to me? Where does that bow come from?
I fucking told you.
Weird. Okay, well, I see you here, but we should just go to the next bonfire. Like, we should... There's no reason to do this.
Okay.
Sorry.
Tower on the wall.
I don't have the axe from the mimic, but I'm not going to use it.
I mean, if you wanted it, I could give it to you.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, I'm at the high wall.
As am I.
Bonfire.
Dropping my doodle. Did you get the titanite shard here?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Well, you could upgrade at least once.
Yeah, I'm sure good. Might do that some other time when people aren't watching.
Okay.
Not really much to it. They can't, at least when you're doing it, they can see you do it.
They get to see me dance.
It's not easy to see these things sometimes.
Oh, mine's... there you go.
Yeah. It's just like, it's like in the grass, and from certain angles, it's also under the stones.
Oh, weird. Maybe don't put it on uneven ground. Maybe that's why I couldn't find yours. Maybe it was there.
Yeah, maybe so. I guess you could just run around and see if you got the message.
Definitely didn't.
Welcome to my world.
This world sucks.
Yeah, it's kind of gone to shit. Please don't hold that against it. Don't shoot the dragon.
Watch out. You pulled the knight.
What are you talking about? I'll see you.
Oh. He didn't make it. Where'd that guy go?
What guy? Kill the guy.
Oh, this guy.
Oh, hey. Got a crossbow. People drop things. Weird.
There's some to the right. I don't really remember what it is.
Soul of a deserted corpse. Real important. Okay. So have my fire
this guy, right?
Yeah, I mean, let's do it. Okay. I can't get firebombs right in front of him. It really is like if you hit him with a firebomb, you get in there and get some hits in and then back out, it's, man, you get this one, dropped an ember also.
Nice. Alright, I see the crystal lizard.
Nice.
Nice.
Alright. Cool. I can give that to you if you want, or we can just wait.
Just hold on to it if I pick up another weapon for some reason.
Nope, just gonna stand here.
I can't think of why this one wouldn't be useful. I'm not doing bleeds or anything with it. Although it does have a bleed effect.
Never know what you'll find somewhere.
Upgrading put me across the one hit for a couple of those guys.
Nice. Get these black fire bombs if you're running there.
Oh yeah, there's another shard in here. To the left.
Nice. Yeah, I'll go up the stairs.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Do not have the shard locations memorized.
Oh, here's that last guy. He jumped up from the edge.
Okay, well, I...
Are you fighting the knight? Oh, sorry, I'm coming.
Yeah, whenever you're ready. I didn't realize you were doing something.
So the bad thing about this weapon is you run out of stamina pretty easy.
Well, also do a lot of damage.
Okay, but if you don't kill him in three hits, you got a problem.
What is the flamberge?
Yeah. Let's get your raw storage. You know what? You go get that, I'm gonna come down here and kill these firebomb dude.
Okay, I've never gone this way. I'll
you
figure
might
it
want
out.
Your shield too. You just go straight across and then.
Nah, I don't. Well, I mean, I'll get the shield because I'm here, but...
You're not going to use the shield?
Well, I don't know. The shield I have is 100% blocked. I don't know why I need another.
Did you get the sword? It's in a chest.
No, where is it?
Chest, right there. Right next to you.
I'm oh, there it is. It was right next to me.
It's like inside your character model. I can open chests for you.
Really? But you just can't, like, see the item inside? Yeah. Oh shit, I fell. Oh, I didn't know. Okay. I'm gonna go up and get the shield. Oh, you're down there fighting.
It's fine.
God, that's so much damage. It's ass.
Are you killing things? Still with dogs. Come on. Other dog while you get that tight knit shirt.
See if the shield is any better, but it's not. It's heavier and weaker.
Jesus, almost died to it, man. The shield you have is better than the silver kite?
Yep. The other stuff we might have been here, right? Is this the key?
Yeah, this is the key.
This is where the fucking key's here somewhere. Well, we'll need to go set him free.
Yeah, I always forget about him. He does have a lot of useful items, especially when we're going to have more or less infinite souls. Let's do this.
I swear on the other side, yeah.
Are we fighting this dude or not?
Rapier.
He fell off the ledge.
Well, if he doesn't give you anything, then I guess he's not worth it. It's not like we need the souls. Right, if he was going to give us some item, I'd need to get the embers ready.
He sees you.
Well, that's making it obnoxious trying to get behind him.
Okay. He sees me.
Oh, good. That's better. Let's just get out of here.
Okay.
He'll be fine. Not worried about it.
Did you get the embers instead?
Yeah.
No. Can you make the jump for the Ring of Sacrifice?
Nope. Don't care. Oh yeah, those green blossoms. That was a better performance. All around.
Yay.
Al, I'm just gonna go up here and open this door.
I'm gonna come with you in case you get hurt. You actually are health for me.
Yeah, I am.
So you want to go kill Vordt?
Well, I gotta get these knives so we can do it. I'm not gonna go in there unarmed. Oh god, get on the thing!
That was weird. I started to go down, but the camera didn't.
Oh, weird. So you were always up there for me.
That's so weird.
Networking. It's fun. I'm gonna grab this item. Whatever it is.
It's a soul, I think.
Did you get like a visceral when you kick his shield off?
Yeah, if you kick his shield and he staggers, you can, you have to get a little bit closer, but you can, counter him.
Weird. I don't think I've ever done that.
It's very useful, especially for like knights and shit.
Okay, I'm in the room, there's Vordt.
I'm skipping through the thing. I'll be there.
Yeah.
I'm here. You haven't killed him yet.
Well, I wanted you to get to see his butt again. Son of a bitch. Get out of here.
Oh, that hurt. Oh my god.
Did you die?
No, hold on. He's turning real fast to get to you. There we go.
Nice.
He didn't get to do his fast run.
I know. That was weird. I thought he always started with it. Clearly not.
Ember. Oh.
Oh, I guess it's kicking you out, huh? Yeah. Okay.
Covered in blood.
So, are you still in this room? Where are you?
I don't know. I'm loading. I'm tower on the wall. So, you want me to go back to Vordt's room?
Yeah. I mean, we'll just have to do this quickly for both of us.
Okay. And then kill the dancer.
Yeah, exactly.
I think we're going to need better weapons for that. Even if we still take the same amount of damage.
Well, are you supposed to... Isn't there, like, an NPC you can bring in to, like, cheese it?
They fixed that.
There's, like, some NPC you can summon around here that's...
Well, we just ruined
supposed
it
to kind of...
But you take the Uchi Katana guy...
Okay.
...up to the dancer and let her kill him, and then you do it again, and he has no hitbox anymore, and you just watch him do it.
Oh, interesting.
They fixed it, though. Okay, so I'm here.
Okay. So who's going where?
I'll summon...
I can't summon.
I guess we gotta walk out front.
Or there's no boss in this area, so we can't summon anymore.
Well, I know you can't summon in the boss room. Hold on a second.
Okay, well, yeah, maybe that's...
Because there is a boss in this area.
But I don't know if it counts that.
Yeah,
I'm
putting down
the next area. Okay.
I mean, I think this area is the only...
Where, like, right outside the door?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll see. Yep. I'll keep an eye out.
Hey, give me a crossbow. Sweet.
Hey, I got that from night earlier.
Alright. Well, I could just run up here and get the thing.
Yeah, I don't see your sign.
Night.
Of course, there's also like a bunch of messages here.
Lothric Knight Sword. Cool.
Is it good? It might be a good thing.
It is It's just
I'd be curious. I'm curious how it compares to.
It's, sword it requires 11-18, so it's not for us.
Okay.
Oh well, there goes my summon sign when I walked in here.
Because you're gonna fight the dancer.
Yeah. Okay, I got the banner. And wave the blue. Alright, I'll come back and I'll try to summon you, I guess.
Well,
during this time, are you going up?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just going here too. All we really need to do is go in here and talk to her, so.
Well, we gotta get Grey Rat.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well. I mean, it's really just like a short run down from, I think. I don't know. It's up to you. We can.
We can
do that if you want.
We can do Grey Rat off screen if you want to go to
the head. Or maybe this is a good spot to call it. We've been going for.
Yeah, okay.
About an hour before we get in a new area.
Let me get the Undead Settlement bonfire real quick.
Yeah, I'm going to go get Grey Rat. I guess there's
this weird section where gargoyles carry somewhere and then it never comes up again. Let's do that part.
Just sort of a recurring transportation method in this series for some reason. I remember, I think they're in Demon Souls too.
They carry you somewhere?
Might have that wrong. Let's check.
What? Pansy.
It's just one of those things that. What?
Why didn't you fight him?
With the gargoyles?
Yeah.
When they show up to grab you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. It seems like you would have.
Alright.
Usually when monsters come down and try and like pick you up and take you somewhere, typically you consider that a bad thing. Would try to stop it. Not sure why they get a pass.
Alright, I guess that's it.
Did you get Grey Rat?
Oh, no.
I mean, I don't know. People could imagine for themselves what that is like.
Alright. I'll go get Grey Rat. It's really quick. Trying to think if there's anything else down there. I don't think so.
Yeah, there's like this guy who throws the fire bombs. It's. I don't know. Tried a new strategy for that room. It was the wrong strategy. Oh, you get more throwing knives? This would have changed everything. Veil Breaker.
Alright.
Get this ring.
What ring? Oh yeah, the Blood Tear Stone ring?
Well, the ring from Grey Rat.
Yeah. Pretty good ring, as they go.
Yeah, I guess I usually try not to let my health sit low enough for that to take effect, but I know there's strategies involved with maintaining that effect.
Throwing knives.
But I guess if you're good enough to not get hit.
Then what's the point of having it? Oh, does it raise your attack?
Yeah. Well, is that? I thought this one raised your attack. Does this one raise your defense?
That's what I thought it did. I think you're thinking about the Morion's Blade.
Yeah, I'm getting it mixed up. I know maybe that's not a thing in this game.
Alright, here's Grey Rat. But nobody wanted to listen to what he was saying.
Well, you can just play the video at slow speed.
Move forward frame by frame. Mm-hmm. I don't think there's anything else down here.
I think if you wanted to know what he has to say, that is not hard to find out.
Yeah, if you don't know what he says, you should have played the game.
Well, just look it up. I mean, all that information is very available.
Alright, let me get back to this bonfire, and I guess we're done. Oh, hey, you're not dead. Yeah, you are.
And yeah, even putting raw on the spear, it is not nearly as good as the Stora.
Yeah, the Stora's kind of ridiculous.
Oh, it's also plus one, I guess. It's not really a fair comparison.
Alright, well, thanks for joining us, everyone. To get a wave going.
Yeah, this was fun. Next time, I suppose we'll tackle the undead settlement.
Alright, see you then.